at 6, Massachusetts is weighing eliminating daylight savings time. A commission is now studying the economic and health impacts of the state remaining on Eastern daylight time year-round. Right now, we stay on Eastern daylight time for most of the year, but we shift to Eastern Standard Time on the first Sunday in November by setting clocks back an hour.